My name is Geena Rocero. All my life, people told me that I can't be the person that I truly am, but I can.
Filipino American activist Geena Rocero is among the women leaders featured in Covergirl's latest cause campaign called Girl Scan, a series of powerful interviews by top-notch journalist Soledad O'Brien.
Geena surgically altered her anatomy in the United States. She's now female on official U.S. documents and has access to health benefits and other services for women. In the Philippines, Geena is considered a man.
This Girls Can Change the World video series, released on YouTube Tuesday, aims to help women and girls overcome glass ceilings and break boundaries at school, work, and at home.
Women who, for the longest time, you've been told that you can't, but coming around by saying, no, girls can.
Her celebrity in the Philippines has given her some clout, which she's using.
The Girl Scan series followed Rocero as she sought the support of the Philippine Senate to pass an anti-discrimination bill in the Philippines.
Let's get the quick wins where we can.
Certainly.
And then let's work on this on a larger scope.
Covergirl believes that telling powerful stories of women like Rocero can make a difference in the lives of other women.
Okay.
Rocero's story became an inspiration to many, including celebrity transgender woman Caitlyn Jenner.
I want to learn from the people that have kind of lived through this experience for a long time, because it's very hard for people to understand.
Realizing that courage it took for me to share my story and one of the biggest platforms, TED, has also inspired Caitlyn Jenner, the most high-profile transgender person in the world right now.
But with Rocero's celebrity status comes critics. Some Facebook users have questioned Gender Proud's legitimacy, financial accountability, and transparency. While no formal complaints or charges have been filed against Rocero's organization, Gender Proud released a statement saying that they have not deceived, manipulated, or misrepresented their activities, and that they will continue to implement their advocacy work about the trans experience. Rocero admits Gender Proud is not a perfect organization and vows to further improve their operations.
As long as you're living your truth, you could never go wrong.
ABS-CBN News reached out to some of these critics to go on record with their allegations against Gender Proud, but they have declined to do so. While Rocero has been advised by her legal team to refrain from making further comments on this controversy, concerned individuals can reach the founders via email at hello@genderproud.com. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.